Okay. Oh shit. I simply have to get through here safely. There's, oh, there are two. There are two. I can kill only one. I have some sort of sniper rifle. No. Heather had one.
Psst. Let's do it.
So, Red Slayer, yes. Where is it? Here. Okay, nice and quick. She, oh no, she used that stuff, boy.
Hey,
what the fuck?
I wouldn't say no to some noodles.
I really have to. Yeah, she used that fucking stuff. Oh fuck. Should be. But now, yeah, I had it level up. I first go to for that level up. What do we need? Pickpocket. Where's that locksmith perk? Yeah, there. Locksmith. I think that's pretty useful. Because I don't need caps, I only need loot. I need loot. To get loot, I have to pick locks. To pick locks, I have to unlock that perk. Guess now I'm in close quarters. And there are the raiders.
Come on out.
Avoid them.
Nice and quick. You can trust me. No sign of them now. Nothing there now. What do you think?
I don't know. Jump in the shadows.
Oh no. Oh, what the? She almost killed me. I need purified water. Yes, I need that.
Keep your eyes open. Think this asshole's using a stealth one.
Got it.
Yeah, right away. Nice.
Just
Get some Red X. What's a damage multiplier? Where do I have it here? Yeah. Where is this? Where's the damage multiplier? Incoming damage multiplier, outgoing. I should have it at 2. Okay. System saved. Yes, saved. Okay.
No need to hide.
Oh, Makarov. Yes. I have to find a merchant. I mean, sweet. I could sell that to Heather, but Heather doesn't have that much good. Yes.
Let's do it.
Every 5 minutes I ask her to carry something. Pretty obnoxious, isn't it? A cutoff. Pretty useful. I think I will use that. It only has 8 shots. Oh fuck. That was unlucky. That was very unlucky. Now I have to replay that entire section again. I hate that. I hate that so much.
I know you're here.
Hell no!
Nice.
Asshole! Just give up! What the?
The hell is she trying? Oh, what the hell? Dead again. Fuck. I think I have to. Wait. What the? Why does it get reset to default? Oh, fuck it.
What the hell was that? Shut the fuck up a second. I hear something. Hiding? For me? Not even possible.
Gets interesting.
Start it.
Okay. dead like in 2 shots. Fuck it. Makarov pistol.
Yo, psst.
I wouldn't say no to some noodles.
That's why I like survival quick save, because it doesn't let you play the same sections 30 times over.
And quick. You can. Trust me.
Sweet.
No sign of him now.
Let's do it.
Okay. Wait, why? Okay, it's legendary somehow. Did you carry something? Yeah, I'm not over encumbered, so fuck you. Where's my dirty bandage? Do we have any clean bandages? No. Open wound treatment, it's fresh wound. Now I have to. Yeah, I don't have any surgery kits. Oh fuck. This is more challenging than I expected. Safe spot.
What
oh,
the
fuck? Yeah, I definitely have to stop picking up every single piece of junk I find.
Hey!
Let's do it.
Where is it? You can have this. Definitely sort myself once I'm back in some cherry. Or a temple's bluff. Okay, definitely need duct tape too.
Jeez, your Geiger counter's going nuts.
Yeah, I know. see, go fuck yourself. Yes. Yes. No, no, no.
Hey,
I have to go. Oh, yes. Come on. Come on. No. Yes. Oh, my God. Pipe shotgun. Is it any better to my shotgun? Oh, it counts as a legendary because I marked it as important, okay. 61 and 61. Okay, no. Not that bad. Wait.
Keep your eyes open. I think this asshole's using a stealth.
Turn
up, you're dead.
Light bulb.
Yeah, keep running.
Oh, that's what I call. Yes, Corvega storage key. Where did I? I found it at the raiders. The raiders I killed in Concord. Nice to know. Come on, yes.
Nice.
Did they try to blow it up? Looks like it.
Hey. I'm ready. Show me what you've got.
I definitely have to find a doctor or something like that. It's like... it's painful. Gristle's terminal. Caravan. I took down another caravan today. Hell yeah. That makes three in one. That makes three in 1 month. To top it off, Freddy came by with the good news that another caravan is headed our way. Says he spotted some guards, but it's mostly civilians. They even got an old broad dressed like a fortune teller and some joker in a cowboy hat. Gonna ask Jared for more men to take this caravan down. That fucking hat is mine. Database network offline. Database network status offline. Database network access is granted to authorized personnel only. Okay, okay. So I think Gristle is some sort of the leader here. Maybe I have to fight him. I don't know. I really don't know if I have to fight him. And somehow I'm open. Yes, I'm open encumbered again. Heather, where are you?
Hey.
Let's do it.
Yeah. What do I not need? Maybe all the junk. Duct tape and telephone and all that. Yeah, silk beans and red roach meat. By the way, Radix, I can spare some of that. Okay. Did I have a level up? Yes, I have a level up. And I wanted to unlock that locksmith perk, so now, yes. Safe. So now I've cleared that section. I really have to remember that. Oh fuck. I have to save up after every combat situation because not doing that, you'll see how that worked out.
Got it.
Yeah, duct tape. I only need the duct tape. What you looking at? Fuck. There's an exit, okay. There's an exit too. Commonwealth. But I don't want to go into the Commonwealth. There's...
What was that?
Very loud, I know. Maybe I should sneak too. I should invest in that sneak perk. Okay. Commonwealth. Yeah, I don't want to go into Commonwealth. Oh. Where are those raiders?
That's it.
Huh? Nothing. At least it sure as hell looks that way.
Okay. Now where do I have to go? Where the hell do I have to go? Sake of it. Isn't that? No, this is a new area. Are there raiders underneath me? There are raiders underneath me.
What the?
Fuck.
You're getting paranoid. There ain't nothing here. What the hell was that? Payback time, boogie.
Oh, what the fuck? No, no, no. Heather, where are you? Get up! Get up! We have to.
How much you got left?
You saying your prayers? You're gonna die.
Whoa. Shit.